always think about the inside form on all my pieces. And so I'm looking at the inside volume right here, where I want to go. I want to go wider with the whole form. I'm going to move the rim up. If I want to go narrower, I'm going to collar the rim in. For this form, I'm going to leave it at this diameter. I'm going to do one more pull, and then I'll split the rim open for holding a lid. So I'm putting slip on it. I've got my undercut, and I'm going to find a way to reach in there. You'll notice my elbow is resting against my body, my thigh. So my whole hand mechanism hinges off of that elbow contact. And they're working as one unit as we pull this up. To the top, we slowly let off. We're leaving a nice thick bead on here for purposes of splitting and holding a lid. I'm going to bevel the bottom edge. And I'm going to use that as a starting point to shape and form my walls. If I really want this wide, I would take another pull and blow it up. I'm going to kind of maintain the cylinder shape. So I'm going to use my rib, and I'm going to hold it passively against the clay so it slides past, working on the right-hand side. And I'll start down at the bottom, and I'll slowly bring this up, and I'm compressing the clay against the rib as I go up. Take up the throw lines, and I'll shore up the pot. Get it up there, and I'll go. To split the rim, I don't know if you want a close-up of this or if that gives us a nice close-up. To split the rim, I'm going to hold it right on my knuckle here on my right hand, and I'm going to take my left hand knuckle from my left hand thumb and push down. Just split that. Other ways you can do this, you could come in with this, or you could come in with any sort of form that's sharp enough to cut it. I wouldn't use a needle tool, obviously that would cut right through, but you could use the back of a needle tool if you needed to. Yeah, I like this to be rounded on the inside, so I'm going to use my finger. You could also use the corners on a tool like this to give that a nice rounded edge. I'm going to soften the edge on the inside, soften the edge of the rim. No slip in there. And so this is my cylinder form. I'm going to make a lid that fits across that.